What's up, everybody? With the Blast here, aka Kev, doing another reaction. Today we're doing Lil Baby Freestyle. So I've had quite a few Lil Baby songs requested, and I just picked this one because, I don't know. I love freestyles myself. I'm assuming this isn't actually a freestyle like you would see on Sway in the Morning or something like that. But I'm assuming he's going to be spitting on here, and I just really been wanting to listen to some new Lil Baby songs. I've been listening to Bigger Picture and Some to Prove a lot, and I want something else that I could throw into my playlist of him, and I've been trying not to listen to any new music from him that comes up so that I can react to it, because everything I've heard from Baby, I've liked a lot. So, let's get into it. Also, I saw this blew up. 350, wow, this came out 3 years ago. 356 million views. Oh my gosh. How did I never hear this? Lil Baby's so much bigger than I thought he was. Like, quarter billion views? Or a third of billion views? Dude, I said this in the last reaction. I've heard five words and I'm already about to playlist this just because I love Baby's flow and delivery and cadence, his voice. I just love like how he sounds so much. It almost doesn't even matter what he says. I'm gonna like it. I don't even need to know the lyrics. And that's really weird for me because I'm a very lyrical guy. Like my favorite rappers are J. Cole and Kendrick Lamar and Joyner Lucas. JID, like people like that that are like pretty lyrical or really good with wordplay or something like that. But with him, it's just like, I don't even care, dude. It just sounds good. Crazy. He making this real hard for white people to rap, bro. You realize how hard it's going to be for me to mentally take out every word that he's saying, every single bar? Rough, bro. None of my niggas no hope. All of my niggas gon' smoke. All of my niggas together. We came from the bottom. We used to wear each other. None of my niggas gon' fold. Couple pussy niggas told. They ain't my niggas no more. Hold it down for the fold. In the nine with the woes. All of my daughters for show. We won't fall out about shit. Especially not by no bitch. We ain't gon' fall out by hoes. Man said get them lows. We let them go for the low. I got my hood in control. I got my lyrics on froze. My boy out here. I got my lyrics on froze. I got my necklace on froze. Both of my ears on froze. I been getting faded. I'm sipping on maple. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't like that. It's probably the first thing I've ever heard from Baby that I was like, eh. The whole little froze line. Got my ear, my wrist, my neck, all that. That was just kind of like, to me, that was like low-level bars. But I understand this kind of song is like just it's just kind of like a fuck-off song or like flex song. But, Baby, I know you can come better than that, bro. Than repeating the same word in four different bars. But regardless, he's still out here doing his thing. If she won't fuck, I won't make her. I don't like bitches with makeup. If she want titties, I pay for her. Get out of that when I wake her. I pass the bar, I don't lay her. Dude, was that him performing in like a little? Look at that. That's probably, that might be 200 people there. Humble beginnings, bro. You can't give up. Pay for her. Now look at my dude. I pass the bar, I don't lay her. I'm a big boss, I gotta say so. They'll wipe you down if I say so. Dracos on Dracos on Dracos on Dracos. Look at that. Fathers on fathers. Yeah, look at that. I just bought me some new water. Crowds now. I made a promise my niggas gon' ball. Hard in the paint, my name to John Wall. Getting out trees like a leaf in the fall. Find a new plug and we take. Ooh, what do you say? New trees like a leaf in the fall. Hard in the paint, change my name to John Wall. Getting out trees like a leaf in the fall. Get hard. Find a new plug and we taking them out. Pull up in a brand new bench car. Hop out fresher than a man tall. Little nigga, but I'm fresher than a what? Pull up in a brand new bench car. Hop out fresher than a man tall. No idea what he said. All I got to make a big dog. One call. Cross a nigga up high sauce. Oh, I got a man my fault. Talking about the shit that I bought. Popping
Flow change. Playlist, bro. I should have played. I mean, first 5 seconds, I should have just threw it in there, but it's without a doubt. It's a new running song. I ride and catch to the fullest. I run with some real ones, don't hang with no pussy. I ain't no killer, don't push me. I see how you niggas be looking. I hope you don't think you no bully. I'm living the life like a star in a movie. Running a vert with a Uzi. Truck it behind me, I lose it. They trying to guess what I'm doing. What do you say about the Uzi bar? Something vert. I hope you don't think you no bully. I'm living the life like a star in a movie. Grinding the vert? If he did say grinding the vert, that would kind of make sense, because that's kind of like a skateboard term. You don't really grind. I mean, you can grind on the top of like a vert ramp, but I don't know. I'm assuming that's what he said. Grinding the vert like a Uzi? Like Uzi? Riding the vert? Facts. Now they see a nigga drip. Now they wanna fall with me. They can get a charge in me. Hardly ever in a city. They just know I'm getting bigger. They just know a nigga busy. I've been running out them dishes. Yeah.
Yeah, that hard. Yeah.
Facts, bro. That is hard.
Yeah.
Hey, cookout. Boy, I fuck with cookout. So hard. You could tell I love food, because that's almost... this is the first thing I noticed when it panned over to that guy, was that cookout drink on the table. Cookout, golly, if you ain't ever been to cookout, go to cookout, dude. You get the most food you could ever get for like $5. Them little trays, slap. Regardless though, that was playlist. That's amazing. That's a good running song, workout song, skateboard song. That's a high energy, gonna give me hype. Yeah. Dude, Baby, everything I hear from Baby makes me like him more. I mean, please give me some more Baby reactions, y'all. Come on. So that was what? Freestyle? I mean, we still got a couple left. So, like, we got our little react list right here. This is the little Baby section. We probably got, like, 5 more left to react to from him. But I need more than that. I need all the slappers, because this dude can drop some good music. But, yeah, that's it. Let me know what you thought. Let me know how you like the song, how you like the vid. I'll see you every day at 3 p.m. CST for a new reaction. Let me know what else I should check out. Peace, love, happiness, and good vibes. See you guys.